Hello, I'm your coding here and we'll be creating this underline animation hover effect for a bootstrap navbar. This is the Bootstrap 5 starter template and I've linked a CSS file. I'll be using this navbar. We'll create the underline using the pseudo element after. Using the nav item as the parent, set its position to relative. And set the position of the after element to absolute. The after element, as the name suggests, will be placed after the nav item like this. Add a background color, set its width to 100% and height to 5 pixels or 4. And we don't really want these dots. Let's make sure it stays at the bottom and set the left right to 0 as well. We don't want this to always stay there. We want it only on hover. So for hover, set the width to 100% and 0 otherwise. There's some gap below the underline. That is because of the navbar padding. Let's set it to 0. But now it doesn't look so good, so set the padding to the nav link instead. But we don't want the padding to affect the smaller screens, so wrap this in a media query. Change this disable link to a normal one. Now to add the animation field to it, let's add a transition. Right now it goes from left to right. To start it from the center, add margin 0 auto. If you want the underline only below the text and not extend further, you can remove the right and left padding for nav link and add it as a margin to the nav item. And that's it for the video. Thanks for watching.